This video is for those of you who've been going through a tough time for quite a while now. And however that applies to you, I'm not sure. But if it does, just listen closely. Because what happens so much is when you go through a tough situation, right, you actually benefit from it. You gain things. You learn how to be strong. You learn how to be tough. You learn how to be resilient. You learn how to help others and guide others. But it gets to a point when you're so exhausted and so tired of being in that tough time that you lose sight of what has got you through that entire tough time, right? And you look to the outside for things like strength and resilience and guidance when really all you need to do is look within yourself. When that is you, you are strength, you are resilience, you are the guidance that you need, and all you need to do is look within and you will find it. Take a deep look inside of yourself and you'll find out what next steps you need to take to move yourself forward and get out of that rut that you're in. I promise you, if you look inside, that will happen. So have a good day.